Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. Keyshawn Nixon now from his end zone. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. Start the drive with a carry by Jones. 5 yards on the game's first play, second down.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
From the 23, here's a second and 5. Working out of the gun, Love. That's taken in by the tight end, Josiah DeGuara. 6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to, pick up a first down.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. First down, Love to pass. A quick throw, but incomplete.
Nice progress down the field was halted by that incompletion. They could try for some safe yards here to get things moving again, or keep throwing it and pushing it downfield to try and pick up bigger yardage.
On play action. Love to throw. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
I think he had to load that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles 26. Nice third down conversion and even 20 yards. So opening drive, third down, they go with a slant, it works.
And I'm wondering when the league's going to figure it out because everyone throws it on third down.
Rush coming and he's taken down. Now then after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23.
This one swung out here to Jones.
And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area, that they want him involved. Just as you said, they want him to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting.
And it's a Packers touchdown.
Romeo Doubs.
27 yards, and the Packers will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon.
Anders Carlson now for the point after.
And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers.
Makes the score Packers 7, Eagles 0.
Carlson back out there now to send this one away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And he returns this to the 22.
Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 22. A play action fake. They'll look to throw. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And this one is incomplete.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. On the ground, this is Rashad Penny, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
A 2 yard loss brings up third down and 12.
Here's Hurts to throw, eluding the pressure right. And he wisely will throw that one away.
That was their first third down try of the game, and clearly something was off in the execution of that play. Good news, they've got a whole game left to clean that up and start clicking on those key third down throws.
Oh, a big decision here early. Look at this. They're going to go for it on their own side of the field. They'll try and throw for it here. He's got a man complete. And he is going to have an Eagles first down on what will be a big play there on fourth and long.
And that's a big pickup of a first down. And you know that all week.
Cause you be in your zone when you winning.